Finally here. Took your time.
How are you?
Never mind that. I know what you're looking for. Why, they're all chasing you.
Huh?
Don't play stupid with me, young man. You're looking for the truth, aren't you? What's behind all this? The answer you seek lies up there.
What the heck is this?
Meilleur.
Good news for allergy sufferers. Reactin is an active metabolite. That means it doesn't have to be processed by your liver to start working. Once absorbed, it goes straight to your allergy receptors to give you fast allergy relief. So you can get back to work.
Wow! Oh! Too short? For you, no charge today, okay? Okay, who's next?
Reactin goes straight to work.
It's your mother, all right. But are you sure that looks like me?
Oh, Harold.
Imagine that. Crayola wipe-offs.
Impulse engines online. Shuttle ready for launch. We've got company. It's a Borg scout. Hold on! There's your way home. The vortex behind the Borg wreckage. Borg, watch out! Let's see if we can lose them in here. They've locked onto us. They're everywhere. Hold on. I'm getting strange readings in here. What is this place? I don't like the looks of this. Shields up! They're launching another scout. Let's get out of here. We've lost power. I need to reinitialize the shields and bring the impulse engines back online, or we'll get crushed in the vortex. Impulse power restored. Here we go. Next up, the 20th century. Setting temporal coordinates. 20th century. Spatial reference, Earth. We're still picking up some temporal distortions. Welcome home. Atmospheric thrusters online. Landing system armed. We need to find a safe place to land. That building looks abandoned. Let's see if we can try and land in there. Sorry about the rough ride back. We hope you've enjoyed your stay on the Enterprise and a brief visit to the 24th century.
Look, guys, it's Charmin Ultra. Now we can go play outside.
Soft enough for me? I'm sensitive.
And is it strong enough for all of us?
Oh, you bet!
No other bath tissue is softer. And Charmin Ultra is the strongest there is when wet. It's a perfect combination of softness and strength.
Oh, Billy's coming!
Hurry!
Charmin, where would you be without it?
Continue its world-renowned work in the transplant field. The Alfred Hospital needs donors of hearts, lungs, livers, even kidneys. But right now, we urgently need donations from this area. Please, give generously to the Alfred Hospital Appeal.
All right, Kev.
M, hi. Yeah, I was just wondering.
Wondering what, Kev?
Just wondering whether... wondering whether...
And here in Spotworld...
Oh, Cynthia, we can't deny our love any longer.
Pardon, darling, I know. It's coming to a head.
Oh, Cynthia. Let's seize this chance of happiness before...
before the bubble bursts.
Ow!
Wish Mama burst as easily as that. Got any more?
Yeah. I've got a really excellent cluster coming up on my neck.
A cluster?
Yeah. Should be ready to blow about 8 o'clock tonight. I want to come round and do the honours.
Cool.
Behind the soft exterior, our eyes are complex machines. They are windows to our souls, vital to our lives. Without care, the information they supply becomes distorted. Vulnerable to the everyday hazards of heat, dust, and fatigue. The sophisticated mechanisms become eroded, causing confusion, pain, and misery. Crystal Clear washes away the debris, leaving you free to see and get on with your life.
New explorers ready to eat little snacks. Ballistic barbecue chicken noodle snacks. The flavor will blow you away.
Tried fusion yet?
Chewy caramel, crunchy crisps fused in Cadbury's milk chocolate. Cadbury Fusion. It's an unreal combination.
Want to go for a walk?
And the evil that was once vanquished shall rise anew. Wrapped in the guise of man, shall he walk amongst the innocent, and terror shall consume they that dwell upon the earth. Behold, the war amongst the heavens. contained, and the sons of man shall be engulfed in the flood of conflict, and all hope shall be lost unto them. And he shall make war upon the heavens, and the heavens shall gird themselves as for battle. The righteous shall fall upon the wicked, and lay siege to the very gates of hell. And he shall take peace from mankind, and loose great destruction upon the earth. The Lord of hatred shall ascend his throne, and the fires of hell shall devour all. Vengeance upon all flesh. The blood of innocents shall run as great torrents. Who then shall be saved?